Nina Dixon. I'm the Centre Manager at Gen2 Head Office here in Workington. I'd like to take you on a tour of the facilities. If you'd like to come with me, I'll show you around. Our street area. In this area you can use our canteen facilities and our cafe. You can get a hot and cold drink, you can get food at lunch times and break times. As you can see, our centre is complying with the COVID restrictions and all the seating areas all separated out to comply with the 2 metre rule. We've got a range of classrooms in the street, and in these classrooms you might do some higher education or further education. I'll show you around some of the classrooms now. Due to the current COVID restrictions, we've changed the way we do our delivery. So in centre today, we've got an example of Helen Banks, our functional skills tutor. She's delivering blended learning. So this is by Microsoft Teams. So we've got learners that are either at home or in their workplace. They're accessing their maths functional skills in the same way they would if they were sitting in the classroom. These are our teaching assistant access learners. Today they're learning Save a Life. This is our IT classroom. If you're here doing an IT apprenticeship infrastructure, this is where you would learn some of the elements of your apprenticeship. You will also come into this centre if you study some of our other apprenticeship programmes. For example, project management, project controls, business administration, customer service and teaching assistants. We also deliver our theory and academic studies for our further education towards your engineering apprenticeships. Delivery also takes place here for the higher education apprenticeship programmes. I'd like to take you on a tour of the workshop, which is where our learners do and complete the practical skills for the apprenticeship programme. This is our changing room areas, and this is where you would get changed in the mornings ready for work. You would get changed into your coveralls, your safety shoes, your glasses and your gloves, and you present yourself at the workshop ready for your tasks. Let's go and have a look in the workshop now. This is our bench fitting area where our engineering apprentices and access learners come to learn some basic skills in bench fitting. For example, cutting, drilling and filing. They make test pieces, which is all part of their assessment. For example, a screw vise. As you can see in the workshop area, we've also applied the same COVID measures as we did in the classrooms. The learners are working at a 2 metre distance. This is our welding, fabrication and pipe fitting area. For example, in our welding bays, you might do some MIG, TIG and MMA. In our pipe fitting and fabrication, you would learn some basic techniques around threading and bending pipe. This is our machining area where our apprentices learn basic techniques using milling and lathe machines. These are essential skills for engineering components. We also have advanced apprentices that work on our CNC machines, and they manufacture and produce components such as these. This is our electrical area where apprentices learn electrical maintenance and installation techniques. During the apprenticeship, the apprentices would learn skills around inspection and testing and fault finding. That now concludes our tour. I really hope you found it informative, and I look forward to meeting you all soon.